2 Lake Country, 3 Dallas, 4 Magnolia, 5 Ozaki, 6 Karma Bay, 7 Scottsdale Bays, 8 Missoula. Upper Devlin still in control. For Dublin, 6:38:40, winning heat number 4. So unofficially, it looks like the time by Santa Clara, 6:33:02, will stand as your winning relay time for the men, and will also establish a new junior national meet record. That'll be subject to official results. We'll get you a read on that here shortly. Men's pool is now open for warm down or warm up. Men's pool is now open for warm down or warm up. Leading the way here for the ladies in lane 5, Ozaki Aquatics. Ozaki moving out with the lead now, extending their lead. Magnolia in 4, followed by lane number 3, Dallas Mustangs. Thank you. Paso Ozaki still maintaining that lead. Now in one, you've got North Bay Aquatics challenging for the number two spot along with Lake Country. We'll double check your places here as we work our way through it. It is lane 5, Ozaki, lane 2, Lake Country, and currently in third in lane 1, North Bay. Touching first, lane 5 at 724.79, Ozaki Aquatics.